Coincidence? Probably not. And a 15.9 for Allie Raisman, only 6/10 worth of deductions. Another green score for the United States. And we stay right here. The number one qualifier, Victoria Komova. But remember, there were a lot of tears to go around in the team final, and a lot of those tears came from her and her Russian teammates.
And this is an upgrade for her. A recent upgrade to the same vault we saw from Gabby and Allie.
Good. A lot of landing errors. She hasn't had a lot of time here in London. First time we've seen her perform this vault, there were a lot of questions whether or not she would unveil this Aminar vault. She knew she needed it, especially today in this all-around competition.
But, you know, it was a pretty good vault, and it looked like all she needed to do was take one step and freeze. But
it looks like she gave up on it.
Yeah. And that's what she tends to do on floor exercise especially. Look, there, take a big step, stop. There's another one, two, three. And they could call that a step two if they wanted to. And if they do, she'll be punished. But I don't believe they will. I think they'll just say it was two different steps.
She hasn't had a lot of time. As I mentioned, the two American girls, we've been watching them all year long. They've had the numbers backing them up, and for Victoria, she really hasn't.
Okay, so what kind of a door was that opening? Small, medium, or large?
That was definitely medium. Medium to large.
15.466. This is the women's all-around for gold, silver, and bronze.